In this video, we'll explore the new and simplified user experience for application and database ingestion and replication tasks. Experience seamless ingestion and replication of your databases and applications with the new, modernized, user-friendly interface. Let's explore the innovative upgrades designed to streamline your workflows like never before. In IDMC, log in to Data Ingestion and Replication. Click the Ingest panel. If you configure a cloud data warehouse as your primary destination, the Ingest panel is renamed accordingly. For example, if you select Snowflake as your primary destination, the panel is renamed Ingest to Snowflake. In this demo, we'll show the new UI for database ingestion and replication tasks. The new UI for application ingestion and replication tasks has a similar look and feel. You can now set a default runtime environment. Data ingestion and replication automatically applies the selected default runtime environment to future tasks. You can change the default runtime environment at any time. You can also select different runtime environments for specific tasks. In the new UI, the next step is to configure the destination. The options you choose determine the available options on the following tabs. If you configured a default cloud data warehouse, the corresponding destination connection is pre-selected. You can select a different connection or keep the default destination. If you've already created some connections, you can quickly search for a connection and use it in the task. You can now create connections here instead of switching to administrator. Just click Add Connection, select a connection type, and configure the connection properties. For a streamlined experience, the basic and advanced connection properties are now separated. The basic properties are displayed by default. You can view, customize, and configure advanced properties here. When you select a connection type, context-sensitive help appears in the right pane. This information helps you easily configure the connection properties. Let's look at the source tab. Like the destination tab, you can filter and search for connections, create new connections, view and configure basic and advanced connection properties, and view inline help for each connection type. Next, let's explore the task details tab, where you configure the source and target properties. The default view shows the basic properties. Additional fields appear based on your selections. For example, after you select the load type and schema, the source tables section appears. You can then select the tables and set rules. Show the advanced options to view and configure advanced and custom properties. You can configure change data capture options and other advanced properties to optimize the task based on your requirements. Next, configure the target properties. Here again, you can view and configure advanced and custom properties. In the new UI, some optimizations are switched on by default. For example, the super pipe option is enabled to improve performance. If you're finished, you can save the task here. Or you can define transformations on the Transform tab. Select the tables you want to transform, and define the transformations you want to apply. Again, you can save your task now or continue to customize the pre-configured default values. The last tab defines the general properties for the task. The task summary shows details about the source, target, and selected tables. You can change the default task name and location and the runtime environment. You can also schedule when the task will run. Finally, save and deploy the task. And that's it! The new UI presents a modernized ingestion and replication experience for your databases and applications. The initial release in October 2024 is offered under limited availability. To secure your access, contact your Customer Success Manager or Global Customer Support Representative. Don't miss out on this opportunity to experience the new and intuitive way to navigate your workflows.